Photoshop Pro continues to expand the limits of AI technology, with new tools like AI Portrait Mode, which automatically detects your photo's human subjects and creates a blurred background effect to make them pop. Or AI Background Replacement, which makes it easy to place your subject on a new background without having to mask them out yourself. AI Style Transfer has upgrades as well, like the new Color Match slider, which allows you to preserve your image's original color palette, and the new Smooth Image slider, which lets you control the level of texture and detail in your effect. PaintShop Pro 2022 also introduces the all-new Frame Tool, which makes it easy to place raster objects inside of shapes and accelerate the creation of your digital layouts. And the Welcome Screen's new Workspace tab includes built-in tutorials to help you master all of PaintShop Pro's specialized workspaces. Transform your photos into something amazing with PaintShop Pro 2022. PaintShop Pro's new AI background replacement detects people in a photo and seamlessly replaces the existing background. Just go to Adjust, Artificial Intelligence, and choose AI background replacement. The AI will automatically detect your photo's subject and create a mask, which you can alter using the Refine brush tools. Click Next to choose a background. You can choose from 20 built-in presets, your own custom images, maintain your original background as a separate layer, or make the background transparent. In the preview area, you can reposition and resize your new background. Click Done, and the effect is applied as a new layer on top of your original image. Use AI background replacement to experiment with different scenes, color schemes, or create a fantasy land of your own. PaintShop Pro's new AI Portrait Mode uses artificial intelligence to create a depth of field or bokeh blur effect to the background of your image. Just go to Adjust, Artificial Intelligence, and choose AI Portrait Mode. The AI will automatically detect your photo's subject and create a mask, which you can alter using the Refine brush tools. Click Next to apply the effect, and use the depth of field sliders to adjust the blur to your liking. Click Done, and the effect is applied as a new layer on top of your original image. Use AI Portrait Mode to create professional quality portrait or group shots and make your subjects pop. Explore the new enhancements to AI Style Transfer and apply even more artistic features to your images with PaintShop Pro. Just go to Palettes, Instant Effects, and choose AI Powered. Click a thumbnail to instantly preview a style and adjust its strength with the slider. Use the new Color Match slider to preserve the original colors of your image and the new Smooth Image slider to control the definition of the edges. Then double-click the thumbnail to apply your effect. And that's it. Use AI-powered instant effects to enhance your images in the photography, essentials, or complete workspace. The all-new Frame Tool makes it easy to place raster objects inside of shapes. Designed to accelerate the creation of digital layouts, the Frame Tool works with a variety of shapes and sizes to achieve your desired look. Draw frames to use as handy placeholders, or create them over a selected object, image, or text for a polished result. To get started, go to the toolbar on the left side and select the Frame Tool. It looks like a lightning bolt. Choose a shape from the Tool Options palette, and then draw your frame wherever you'd like to place an image. This will create a frame group layer, which holds a layer for the frame itself and for your image once you place one inside the frame. To place an image, you can go to File, Embed Image, drag and drop one from the Organizer palette, or drag one in directly from Windows File Explorer. The image will automatically scale to fit your frame. To adjust the image within the frame, just make sure the image layer is selected in the Layers palette. Then use the nodes on the bounding box to adjust the size, position, or rotation. You can adjust the size of the frame the same way, this time making sure the frame layer is selected in the Layers palette. To move or adjust the frame and the image, make sure the frame group layer is selected. And that's it. Now you're ready to create beautiful designs with PaintShop Pro's new Frame Tool, available in the Essentials and Complete workspace.